Hello, I'm Chandni and you are watching In the Music World. So let's have some fun. Have you ever thought or dreamed about making love in the public place? Like metro or somewhere?
I better prefer secrecy, you know, in somewhere very cozy place or cozy place like hotels, or I better prefer private room rather than doing it in public. It's very cheap, I think. It's very cheap.
Metro?
Never.
Malls?
Never.
Kind of recent, you see. Like kissing, hugging?
No, hugging is cool, but not kissing. Go get a room, guys, come on.
Road?
Gross, that's gross. I hate that concept, I really am against it. See, public places is like, theek hai, itna independence hai, kuch bhi karo, but dusron ko awkward feel karwana, it's not right. Matlab, that's wrong. You're with me, na?
Yeah,
both.
Definitely.
That's
it is absolutely fine, I think, because sharing love with the loved person, it doesn't make a big deal. Because when you go out, let's take it into account, it's a foreign place. People do it and you take it as, oh my God, they're making love and it is so crazy, it is so nice. Why can't you do it here? We're accepting every Western culture, why not this?
Also, I mean, I don't understand. People are okay with fights happening everywhere. Kahin pe ladai ho jati hai and you're like, oh my God, I want to take part. I want to know what's going on. But then at the same time, when someone's making love or, you know, when there's something that's happening that will make the world a better place, we have a problem with that. So I think that is one mentality that we need to change in our culture.
What?
Making what?
Love. Love. No. Like love in metro?
No, no, never. Public places, no, never.
We have fantasized after marriage, I guess.
Yes.
Maybe after marriage.
But not before marriage.
Okay.
No way. Hugging, kissing, kuch bhi nahi.
Hugging, kissing is okay, but making out is too much.
Then you have experience.
Yeah, I can't put off my clothes in front of public.